I love her.
Monster Hunter. Ever since I was a kid playing Monster Hunter Tri on the Wii, I've been fascinated with this series. It's so simple. There's big monsters and you fight them to make more cool weapons and armor to fight bigger monsters. Doesn't need to be more complex than that. A few weeks ago, the newest entry, Monster Hunter Rise... a few weeks ago? Uh-oh, that shows when I wrote this script. Anyway, a couple months ago, the newest entry, Monster Hunter Rise, came out on Steam. And like the completely rational person I am, I put aside the other video I was working on to make this one. This is the story of the greatest monster hunter that ever lived. This is the story of John Anime.
Alright, that's awesome. That's perfect. I love him.
Wait, dude, I just looked him up, and I didn't realize that he is every single anime character.
Yes, he actually is. But first, please give me the opportunity to make the YouTube algorithm happy by showing you this funny graph and telling you that if you like what I do on this channel, maybe subscribe, since it really helps me out a lot. So now that we've got our perfect boy ready to go, the game can actually start. As any good anime does, this story starts with our protagonist having some kind of premonition. Bodhi, what are your thoughts on John Anime?
Do you have a red eye and a scar?
The scar glows. Too.
Oh my god!
The character customization in Monster Hunter is very good.
Dude, you're John Anime!
Now John Anime!
Now John Anime!
Sorry.
The cut from...
I already forgot. I already forgot I named him that. Oh good, I got 8 pages of downloaded add-on content. I did not buy any DLC, so I don't know what this is. It's our first day as a proper monster hunter, which of course means that we get to do tutorials. Yay! I love learning about games. I know how to play. I played Monster Hunter. Yeah, I know how to play Monster Hunter. Okay, there's endemic life. Yes, I understand that. I have played a Monster Hunter game before.
I've played this Monster Hunter game before.
I've played this quest in this Monster Hunter game. I'm gonna kill some monsters. Can I kill some monsters now? Yes! Finally! Small monsters! Oh my god. I'm good, thanks. I don't need more training. I am John Anime. Do you even know who I am? My father was John Anime. Once that's over with, we set out on our first real quest as a hunter. What terrifying monster could we be up against? Some sort of lizard? Massive bird, maybe? Or... well, mushrooms aren't exactly what I was here for, but life comes at you fast, I guess. Transport quests are not as fun as the, you know...
the
kill
hunting.
Big monster quest.
Monster, the monster hunting.
The monster hunting, as it were. We only know that John Anime's father is also John Anime.
So he's John Anime Jr.
No.
Okay. This, okay.
they have the same name. This is, but it's mm-hmm. not John Anime Jr.
Okay. It's just John Anime. Wow, that dog can climb.
Awesome dog.
Awesome dog.
The dog
Fire
has
dog
swords.
Water, cat.
The dog has a sword. No! He's fine.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
One thing I always love about the Monster Hunter games is the world design and how well they make environments. So I took this mushroom gathering quest as a way to look around the shrine ruins and see everything it had to offer. Anyway, eventually that got boring, so let's get on with things. I decided that this game I would use the charge blade, since that felt pretty anime to me. I mean, come on, it transforms into a bigger weapon. Let's just makes sense. I considered going with the longsword, but let's be real here. Longsword would have been a bit too anime even for this. After some more exploring the shrine ruins and killing some small monsters, the chef tells us that we need to kill a great Izuchi that's blocking some trade routes or something. Honestly, I don't care much about the story. But I was excited to finally have the opportunity to hunt a proper monster. But before that, it's time to eat. Honestly, there's no way I could do this part justice, so I'm just gonna let the cutscene play out in its entirety.
I love that one too. You
look at them go. Here they go. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
They're so good. I love them.
Oh my
god.
They're so cute. I love that your buddies get some too.
They get some too.
They need it. They need it.
As much as I do miss the classic Monster Hunter of like watching your characters scarf down an entire 3-course meal in half a second, I do like this a lot.
So, now that we know what we're fighting for, let's go kill this thing. After a little searching, we find our target. Wait, the question mark was moving. Hello there, my opponent. I will face you head on. John Anime faces his enemies with no fear. Are you running already? I only hit you a couple times. You coward. Dog, let me ride. I wonder if I can get the tail. Oh, they did their mega spin. Oh, it's mad? Uh-oh. Okay, yeah, it's mad. It got mad about me killing one of its friends. Did it drop a part? It did. Wyvern tear.
Ayo?
I made it cry.
Is it crying about it?
It's crying about it.
Uh-huh.
Sharpen my sword real quick. Good job, Fire Dog and Water Cat. You got this. Hey, don't run! I know I just ran, but don't. Now, this thing was definitely a first monster, you know, but even then it was giving me a run for my money at times. It took my health down pretty quick at this point, which I'll admit was probably mostly just me being careless and trying to outdamage it. One more hit would have probably taken me out, but lucky for me, it did have first boss syndrome and left me alone to heal up. I don't know what happened there.
Gotta pay attention to your stamina.
It's downed, though. I'm not gonna pay attention to my stamina when it's downed. Let me carve your friends really quick. Uh-oh. Oh, it's so close. It's so close to dead, I'm sure. It's fallen down like 5 times. I've been wailing on it. Like,
this,
you're not.
This is a little
cringe. It's dead. There we go.
Hey!
Gotcha. The battle was over, and John Anime had triumphed. And now, he could rest easy, knowing that he had saved the world. Definitely. Look, this is a great game, and there's so much more to it than what I've shown here. If you want to see more of John Anime's journey, I did do some more of the game over on my Twitch channel, where I stream very infrequently. But if you miss the streams there, or just want to see stuff I've done previously, I made a second channel, where I'll post the unedited VODs of the streams, as well as some clips and highlights. You can go check it out if you want. As always, I want to thank my patrons for this month. Shout out to them for putting up with me simply not getting a video out last month. Things got busy, but I'm getting back into the swing of things now. If you want to support me on Patreon, you can do that, and you get all sorts of neat perks, and it really helps me keep making videos. Thanks for watching. See you next time.